This is basically, from what it reads, crumb cheese on toast. So it's basically the best toasted sandwich you'll ever get. So it's melted cheese and breadcrumbs, so it can't be bad for you. Anything that's fried and cheese, it's not bad. The original recipe would have been the real fresh fleur de latte, which is super common, obviously, also in Europe, but over here it wasn't as popular back in the day.
So it's almost like an eggy toast.
I think it's got that real wine spritzer vibe to it, to be honest.